massive open online course on Introduction to Statistical Analysis offered by Commonwealth Educational Media Center for Asia, SEMCA, a regional center of Commonwealth of Learning, and Kalinga Institute of Social Sciences, KISS, deemed to be University India. I am Dr. Manas Ranjan Panigrahi, Senior Program Officer, Education to SEMCA, New Delhi. It's my pleasure to introduce you to the course and the course instructor. The course Introduction to Statistical Analysis is a 4-week course and comprises 4 modules. The course will be offered by one of the senior experienced academic of Indira Gandhi National Open University, IGNU, India, Dr. Manoj Kumar Das. He is a regional director, IGNU, and currently at IGNU Regional Evaluation Center, Bhubaneswar. Dr. Das, a distinguished trainer and a specific researcher in the field of open and distance learning in general and technology-mediated teacher education in particular. Dr. Das will be presenting before you through video presentations and will be your inspiration. He will introduce and explain your weekly schedule and summarizes the weekly activities of the course. In addition to the key instructor, Dr. Das, we have mentors and facilitators for the discussion forums and extended you all support and cooperation during the course. You will not find many who are not seen to you. They are there in the background who are working hard towards the success of this MOOC. This is an opportunity for me to thank each one of them for making the course interesting, interactive, and exciting for you and making it a reality for strengthening basic analytic and interpreting ability of participants of this course. Let us work together, join hands with global community teachers, teacher educators, and field functionaries as learners. Let us make it a joyful experience with exciting learning opportunities for all participants. Your active participation, interaction in the course will be of great help to many other learners of this course. I'm sure you will enjoy the course. Once again, welcome you all to this exciting learning platform to learn together the basics of statistical analysis.
Friends, welcome to this course, Introduction to Statistical Analysis. Statistics as a subject is very important for the researchers to obtain their degree like MPhil or PhD or any other degree. It is also used by various sectors like education, agriculture, medicine, or you say health. And the latest example is the growth of this pandemic COVID where statistics was used. We don't need a mathematical excellence to this course. The course has been developed by SEMCA, that is Commonwealth Educational Media Center for Asia, in collaboration with Kalinga Institute of Social Science, which is a deemed university. The course is a simple one, which will be a 4-week course, which has 4 modules. We wish you all the best for the course.
I am Dr. Prasanth Kumar Autrai, CEO of KISS and Register of KISS deemed to be university, which was started in 1992 by Dr. Achyut Samant, the honorable founder of KISS and KIT, who sacrificed everything in his life for the welfare and the empowerment of downtrodden people in the society. Now, KISS is the largest fully free, fully residential educational institution for more than 30,000 poorest of the poor indigenous children, providing holistic education from standard 1 to PhD, along with free lodging, boarding, and healthcare facilities. We are really thankful and grateful to Commonwealth Educational Media Center of Asia, CMCA, and Commonwealth of Learning, COL, for providing the opportunity to be a partner of implementation of this collaborative initiative of offering mock on statistical analysis. This is a beginning to strengthen the research base of teachers, teacher educators, and many other field functionaries associated with education, training, orientation, and capacity building in different fields of social science all around. Thank you.
Hello everybody. I am Dr. Manoj Kumar Das, Regional Director, Indira Gandhi National Open University, India. Welcome to the massive online open course on Introduction to Statistical Analysis. I am your lead instructor, designed this course with Dr. Manas Ranjan Panigrahi, Senior Program Officer, Commonwealth of Learning. Let me share a brief description of this course. On the completion of this course, you will have developed useful insights into the significance and implications of statistical analysis and inferences. You will be able to define the concept of statistical analysis and distinguish between statistical analysis and statistical inferences. Understand different statistical measures and their use in analysis and interpretation. Develop essential skills to understand the concept of the level of significance and confidence interval and their use in statistics. Use statistics meaningfully for verification of hypotheses in the research study. Most important, develop analytical ability and critical thinking in selection of appropriate statistics and their use in the research study. Now, who could participate? The course is designed for anyone interested in developing and understanding insights into the statistical techniques. Teachers, students, teacher educators, research scholar from various disciplines of social science and teacher education institutions, including school teachers, educational leaders would benefit from this course. Working professionals, particularly people at early career and mid-career of government and non-government organizations with various projects of social development and rural development, such as education, health and family welfare, rural development, panchayati raj, agriculture, urban development would immensely benefit from this course. The course comprised of four different modules. Module 1, Introduction to Statistical Inferences. Module 2, Significance of Mean. Module 3, Testing the Hypothesis. Module 4, Difference between Two Means. There are two levels of certification in this course: Certificate of Participation and Certificate of Completion. For registration, please log on to the detail as given on your screen. There is no registration fee, there is no course fee. Look forward to see you in the course platform. Wish you for your successful learning.